At least 35 people have died and dozens are wounded after being hit by an express train in eastern India. The victims, mostly Hindu pilgrims, were struck while crossing the tracks at a remote train station in the state of Bihar.
Passengers had come out because the train was passing and they knew that these two trains will remain at this station for quite some time. At this time, when they came out on the non-platform side, they got run over by this run-through train.
Rescue operations are now underway.